Actual one. St. Thomas or St. Croix? Which one?
St. Croix.
Oh, okay.
This man know he wants
a St. Croix.
No. Right. I go keep it G.
I say St. Croix.
St. Croix.
I like St. Croix.
I feel like the only thing we... Dude, if... Swap the islands, right?
Mm.
Swap the importance of each island.
Right.
St. Croix way bottom, my boy. If we were supposed to swap
bottom
everything, because it's just, I just feel like St. Thomas.
Yeah, St. Croix side. He do that
I
way bottom. Fuck,
I just
throw
feel
me
like
off.
St. Thomas, St. Thomas.
I just kind of squish it.
Yeah.
No, I want. No. Let's peel this back.
No, yeah, I
don't keep it. Yeah,
100%.
I just feel like it's evident where the love is, bro.
The love is in St. Croix?
The love is in St. Thomas. That's where they develop in St. Thomas. They're not developing St. Croix.
I mean, we don't get too political with
it. I feel,
But are you now your own way half the time?
No, I agree.
Right.
I do feel
Look, a man from St. Thomas could come to St. Croix and say, yo, this going to make St. Croix better. And Akushan might fight it and be like, he ain't one of us.
You know,
mate, the thing about now is that, what I like about now is that it get more fusion and rap businessman that intertwine with each other. So even when a man do something in rap, it's not like a fusion do something in rap. It's like these man do something in rap. Mm-hmm. These man do something in cruise. And it kind of just make the culture start to force itself to mesh with each other.
Mm-hmm.
But cruise is not way better than rap.
I say
I love cruise because I feel like cruise is an escape for me. I go St. Croix, nobody know I'm St. Croix. I can't go St. Thomas and
that's
people ain't know.
That's boring.
Not for me.
That's what you say.
St. Thomas is hustle bustle. You know what I mean? Fast. When I go St. Croix, chill for me. I don't know how it is for you on the opposite.
If you go B, I don't go down west. I live west.
Mm-hmm.
I don't go down like in the heart of West almost every day called KFC in West.
Yeah.
Pick up KFC in West, man.
Yeah.
Man, them man
know you.
They want to serve me or to check. Big up all employees for it. But, man, West, I'd be sad, man.
Yeah.
I think
West, we know what cruise could be now.
We still have the potential.
Yeah, them,
no, listen. Man, Iraq and in the Vordinellos, we know what cruise could be. All the way around from industry to tourism, business. When I say industry, like, I think what it is cruise used to make. They used to make pharmaceuticals or they used to make like
watch it at a watch factory.
At a watch factory. It had a couple of different other factories, mass factory, I think they used to make. Like cruise is an industrial place, an agricultural place, and a tourism place. Rock is not like that.
Exactly.
So the gem of the Virgin Islands would I would say is St. Croix. No, the people.
The people swans.
Let me tell you something.
The land is amazing.
In St. Thomas, when we want to make money, and then I'm like, yeah, Mr. We're going to put this money maker right here. And somebody be like, yeah, but Queen Mary was buying it. Mr. Shut up and knock that thing down and pop this hotel here so we could make a bread. In St. Croix, them man, they be like, no, you can't do that. You can't cut down this tree.
No,
you know how long this tree been around?